This is a video series on artificial intelligence in business. This particular video is about Industry 4.0 and artificial intelligence. I am İbrahim Kuşçu, the CEO of the Next Minds. How is your relationship with technology, especially with information technologies and internet technologies? Do you think your life is becoming easier because internet technologies are everywhere around us and also for our personal life, such as in your mobile phone? Or do you think you are rushing into things because technology is influencing the things that you will be doing during the day? How do you think the recent advances in technology influences the society, the businesses, and the economies? Do you think the advances in civilizations are owed to internet technologies and intelligent technologies in the recent decades? Do you think this is a disruptive, constructive one, or this is a destructive one? In this video, we will be looking at the recent advances in information technologies, especially internet and intelligent technologies, and how this influences the businesses and the manufacturing processes. We will start with brief discussion of how technology influenced the industrial developments over the years. Next, we will discuss how artificial intelligence, the new intelligent technologies, are creating something called Industry 4.0. What will be the key roles that AI will play in this new revolution? Then we will present key applications of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0. Finally, we will discuss pros and cons of these new developments and how this will influence our future and the society and the economies as a whole. Over 1,000 years, technology has been with us in a supporting role. Think of discovery of the wheel, the fire, and the printing, etc. All these technologies have provided a greater convenience to the society and the human beings. Since the 1700s though, the technology is playing more than a convenience. It is pushing our boundaries. It is giving us more strength, making us more powerful. It is providing us with speed. It is also giving us more precision in producing tools that we need in our lives. In the first revolution, the steam engine has led to mechanization. In this way, we could do things that an individual or group of individuals couldn't do. Mechanization gave us more strength. In the second revolution, on top of the strength, we have discovered electricity. And then this led to mass production through the division of labor. In this way, we were able to produce in high quantities and a little faster. In the third revolution, the speed has increased even more through the advances in information technologies and electronics. At this stage, through the advances in the electronics combined with the mechanization, we will be able to make automation available in the production processes. The third industrial revolution is also characterized by digitalization. Digitalization didn't only help us to produce things faster, but also in higher quality and in higher precision. So over the years, industries have developed with an increase in complexity. This complexity has helped improve performances in terms of production processes, reducing cost, and creating efficiencies. These efficiencies in operations have transformed the goals of the industry players, manufacturers, or other businesses. As a result of these significant developments in industry, we are now creating the fourth industrial revolution called Industry 4.0. The key word here is not the strength, the speed, or the precision, but the connectivity. This connectivity involves recent developments in information technologies, namely mobile and wireless networks, Internet of Things, the cloud, and intelligent systems. With this connectivity and the increases in intelligent systems, we are now able to create ultimate scenarios of automation where human intervention is minimized. We can now have dark factories working with cyber-physical systems where there are no human beings or any lights. The Industry 4.0 in this way does not only influence the manufacturing or production processes, but also the processes in other businesses and also the society, how we live our life through the impact on the economy and the labor. The impact of artificial intelligence and automated systems on the labor is of great concern because we don't know how this will impact the organization of the society, the education system, because this will have direct impact on what kind of jobs will be lost or what kind of new jobs will be created and what will be the income sources of the new society. Although artificial intelligence systems and the Industry 4.0 will be very disruptive and widely influential, the role of the technology is very similar to other industrial developments previously. Basically, technology will be very much operational, leading to process efficiencies, new process development, and also saving cost. All these benefits of Industry 4.0 is possible due to typical ways in which cyber-physical systems operate. In Industry 4.0, we don't talk about robots or mechanization. We talk about cyber-physical systems because these systems are connected to each other and they can make sometimes autonomous decisions through the intelligent systems. Imagine that one device is talking to other device, one machine in the production line talking to the other machine and making decisions in order to perform a certain task in a better way. And in this way, there is no human intervention. Isn't that wonderful? Connectivity and communications among the machines and objects in the production process may not happen within one factory, but it may happen between different geographical locations. This then leads to a famous concept of butterfly effect in a positive or in a negative way. Remember, butterfly effect means the small changes in one part of a dynamical system can lead to big changes in other parts of the system. Industry 4.0 is characterized by the connection of the large numbers of cyber-physical systems. So, a small error in one part of the system will lead to a larger error in other parts. For example, if there is a mistake in the quality control system, this can show itself in a much serious way in other parts of the system. Similarly, small gains in one part of the system will come about in a larger gain in other parts of the system. Unlike previous industrial revolutions, the core developments in the recent information technologies make Industry 4.0 more influential and more special. The availability and ability to be able to process big data enables cyber-physical systems to be able to make informed decisions that can affect the whole process. These informed decisions are possible through the artificial intelligence systems which are trained and learned from the past data. Cyber-physical systems are not only users of data that come from internal or external sources, but they also generate data. So, any data generated by one production system can be used for other production systems in order to have, say, process efficiencies or cost savings. Perhaps one of the most important developments in the recent IT technologies is the cloud that makes Industry 4.0 so differentiating than other industrial revolutions. Through the cloud, cyber-physical systems are able to connect to each other and communicate with each other. This connection and communication is not only important for one business or within one business production system, but it is also important to connect to other businesses and also maybe to other systems that members of the society are using. This leads to another important concept of Industry 4.0, IoT, or Internet of Things. IoT means that in the near future, we will have billions of objects being connected to each other. Businesses can make predictions about the product-based future sales. Sometimes these predictions can be critical potential failures in the production or manufacturing processes. In doing so, management of the potential risks in every aspect of the operations of the business will be possible. And sometimes these will be production systems or maybe even people. People will be communicating and connected to the machines, and the machines will be communicating to other machines. In this complex IoT world, there will be data all around us. This presence of data all around us resembles to the oxygen that we are breathing. The machines, or the people and machines, will be communicating each other and they will be sending and receiving data. Finally, intelligent systems or artificial intelligence will be enhancing operations in Industry 4.0 through influencing or enhancing the capabilities of IoT, the big data, and also the cloud. For example, with the help of artificial intelligence and machine learning, more complex business intelligent decisions will be solved based on big data. Similarly, in IoT, the connected cyber-physical systems will be showing intelligent behaviors. So the connection through the cloud will not be passing just sensory data, but it will also pass the results of the intelligent decisions made by the cyber-physical systems. So what does all of this tell us? There will be large amounts of data being produced and processed, which will be a really good resource for businesses. Artificial intelligence techniques will be very critical in converting these resources into business success. For example, personalization of products and processes will be improved through artificial intelligence and use of big data. After discussing what Industry 4.0 is and what are its distinctive characteristics, let's now turn into what will be the role of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0. The first role of artificial intelligence is improvement and transformation of operations. It will also help creating smart solutions for the problems faced almost in any functional areas of businesses. What is important, artificial intelligence will provide predictive abilities in finding solutions to some of the critical business issues. Of course, all of these will lead to cost reductions. Perhaps the fifth and the most important role of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0 is automation through connectivity to the internal and external business relevant activities. Now, let's turn into examining each of these important roles of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0. Since the first industrial revolution, we know that technology has a great impact on how the operations of businesses change. The impact of technology on business operations is manifold. For example, it makes it possible to do certain tasks and operations that human beings couldn't do, or any animal force couldn't do. This could be only possible by the use of machines. Also, the quality and the quantity of production changes because of the introduction of the machines. Robots or robot-like machines enhances and augments capabilities of human beings in terms of physical abilities and also cognitive abilities. For example, intelligent scheduling makes it possible to have more precision and also more flexibility. While optimizing, say, use of the raw materials, this kind of intelligent optimization can help flexible structures and modular ways of producing products. Modularity leads to flexibility and agility of the business operations. If there is flexibility and agility in business operations, then if there are any changes in the either in the shop floor or in the external environment, then the adaptability of the business operations will be higher. For example, if there is a fault or an error on the shop floor, the response to this will be much better and more effective. Human cognitive abilities are subject to human errors, and sometimes human cognitive abilities are not able to perceive or predict any unexpected situations which may arise on the flow of the production systems. So, through automation and optimization, and also by the uses of intelligent robots, artificial intelligence makes up what was missing in the old previous three industrial revolutions. This operational excellence in Industry 4.0 is achieved through use of various artificial intelligence techniques. For example, machine vision helps to increase the quality control, either in the raw materials used or for the finished products. This is achieved through intelligent inspection of the materials and also communication to the other parts of the whole manufacturing process. Natural language processing can help supervisors and the workers to be able to talk to the machines and get a response. This eliminates the cumbersome paper-based recording and enhances the operations. Intelligent optimization techniques can help smooth flow of the raw materials and also smooth completion of the tasks. Any manufacturing operations or business operations generate data. This data can be used real-time or in a batch to improve business intelligence decisions that can help to the shop floor, but also to some other business activities such as marketing or recommendations. The critical role of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0 is not only limited to the creation of complex, connected and intelligent operations, but also to be able to offer smart solutions for any problems that may arise. Dealing with problems in such large scale and sophisticated environments will naturally be beyond the human problem-solving capabilities. So, smart solutions are building blocks of sustainability and robustness of the business operations. What makes AI-based smart solutions special is that they will be able to analyze large amounts of data, maybe in a limited time or in a real time. Cyber attacks, for example, are emergency situations where smart solution has to identify the source, the type, and the possible responses to any cyber attacks that might happen during the production processes. Fraud detection is very critical for finance industries, especially for the customers of these businesses. So, smart solutions has to be able to detect fraudulent transactions, maybe in real time and also very fast. Prediction or predictive modeling is another critical role of artificial intelligence. At any stage and continuously, Industry 4.0 systems or objects or the processes generates data. Data comes from various sources in the form of text, audio, pictures, or video streams. Artificial intelligence has reached to such a stage beyond the statistical tools that all these forms of different data can be input to various artificial intelligence techniques for predictive modeling. Prediction can be helpful for small-scale systems for short-term decisions, but also for large-scale systems. For example, prediction can be used to detect any errors or faults on the shop floor that may arise from any system or any machine. This might later prevent any butterfly effects or any unforeseen risks in the system. Once predictions produces useful results, smart solutions can help to find out what will be the best action in order to put the whole process again in line. Prediction systems can also be used for large-scale problems. For example, predicting what will be the demand of the customers in the next days, next weeks, or the months into the future. Perhaps cost reduction is one of the biggest attractions that artificial intelligence creates for the Industry 4.0 businesses. Remember, what is brought by artificial intelligence to the Industry 4.0 businesses are strength, speed, and precision. All of these three are relevant to the operational efficiencies and effectiveness. Once you have efficiencies and effectiveness in operations, then you will be gaining money, basically reducing the cost in any relevant business areas. For example, we have given examples of how optimization and minimization of errors and faults in the shop floor can be managed by artificial intelligence. We also talked about, for example, personalization in marketing intelligence. So, all these operational efficiencies will lead to reduction in maintenance charges, salary of the employees, the bank charges, and travel expenses, etc. No wonder this is one of the most important attractions that artificial intelligence plays a role. Businesses can see this across the functional areas so that they can run a profitable business. Finally, we have come to the comprehensive role of artificial intelligence for the Industry 4.0 businesses, that is automation. Automation, but through connectivity. As we discussed, this automation is not simple use of the machines or robots, but using them in an intelligent way, supported by intelligent artificial intelligence techniques. In this way, machines will go beyond the human capabilities, naturally the physical ones, but also perhaps for the cognitive ones as well. Machines can be better in processing large amounts of data faster, but also better in predicting the future, especially in closed domains of business processes, but still part of this large and complex Industry 4.0 operations. This complexity and large scale of business operations are due to connectivity of the objects, machines, and other business processes to one another. Such connectivity can also be managed intelligently through the use of artificial intelligence methods. This could be done, for example, using intelligent optimization techniques. Although we mentioned before, it is worth repeating it here again. Some of the artificial intelligence techniques that are used in Industry 4.0 include machine learning, perhaps in production, but also in other functional areas of businesses, machine vision, especially for inspection and quality control, and natural language processing for machine-to-machine communication, human-to-machine communication, and machine-to-human communication. In this video, we talked about what Industry 4.0 is and what are the characteristics of businesses that operate in Industry 4.0. We then turned into the role of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0. We did mention that, in summary, the capabilities of artificial intelligence that helps Industry 4.0 include strength, speed, and precision. These three can be seen in every role of artificial intelligence in Industry 4.0, namely in automation, in prediction, in operational efficiencies, and also in cost savings. Finally, the key differentiating characteristics of Industry 4.0 from other industrial revolution is automation, but through connectivity. The connectivity of the IoT devices through the cloud that makes Industry 4.0 so powerful and very promising for our future.